I'm Steven.
I'm Kate.
So this is the
Lindy Hop beginning class.
Is,
it's what we covered on January 29th, 2018.
So we're going to be going over the very basics of Lindy Hop. Lindy Hop can be broken down into A's and B's. Those are the kind of steps you're doing. A's are just very simple 1-2 steps, which look like 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. B's are triple steps, which look like triple step.
When we talked about the syncopated nature of a triple step, it's not triple step, it's triple step.
It's got a swing. Now, we can add A's and B's together to make what we call the basic Lindy beat.
That which goes like A, B, B, A, B.
That all together looks like A, B, A, B. Okay. If we add some motion into that, we have our three basic patterns with that footwork. The first is the Lindy circle, which looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
The keys here are to pivot on 5 and 6 and maintain, each of you separately maintain your frame throughout.
1, 2, 3, 4 should be here. And on the 5, 6, we have these big 5, 6 turning steps and then finish with the triple step. Okay? Now, if we have that, we can then build off it and do a sender. This is when the lead lets go on count 5, the first of those pivot steps, and we send her out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. She is now out. From here, we can do the Lindy whip. We're gonna bring her in, we're gonna get into that same closed position, and then we're gonna send her out again. Looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The key points in this are giving a strong lead into you, bring her in, and catch her.
So this is a point of contact, 3 and 4, which is in every single one of those moves. Okay? So you want to maintain a sitting hips away from each other posture. He has a really good connection here, I have a really good connection here, and we maintain this grip throughout.
So that when we send her out, we're still connected. All right.
Bell.
I don't think so.
No, the end.
The end.
The end.